So we are handing with him this official document. This is what we call the Indulgence. This is in Latin. Okay. And then you will sign here on the side receive. Has received Indo number to serve by the congregation for institutes, consecrated life as societies of apostolic life, the 90th October 2021, in response to his request to the institute for the Marist Brothers in the schools.
Today, I also return the emblems and the sacred clothes that I received during the first profession and perpetual profession. So the soutane, the black belt that symbolizes the three vows, the cord, and the perpetual cross. I have kept them, including the prayer book, the constitution and statutes, and the norms and statutes and customs, and I believe I was the one who designed it, including the Marist emblems, or that I have kept them, that I was hoping that I will still be able to use them, but with the time has given us many things have changed, and so here I am, the one who requested for this ritual to return this stuff as a sign and as a gesture of willingness and fully discerned action for this, to sign this, the indult to leave the Marist Institute. So I hope God's blessing will always remain in us as we depart ways in terms of our affiliations. Thank you, Brother Romy, Brother Pius, and Brother Wensi. And to the lay staff who work with me today, and representing also the Brother Provincial Brothers.
May you walk safely along the path of your dreams. May his gentle hand guide the decisions you will make and the passions that you follow. May your hearts and lives always reflect his love and guilt.
So I think it's very coincidence that Vincent started his journey with the Vice Brothers with me at the very beginning. And I'm also the one.
Yes.